अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि बरकातुहू। वेलकम बैक टू मैथ्स क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी एडिशन एंड सब्सट्रैक्शन ऑफ रोमन न्यूमरल। सो रिमूव पेज नंबर 61 ऑफ योर टेक्स्ट बुक। सो देर आर सम स्टेप्स टू कन्वर्ट द रोमन नंबर्स। ओके, कन्वर्ट द रोमन न्यूमरल इंटू इंडो अरेबिक न्यूमरल्स। So first of all the question is add 15 and add 8. 15 and 8. So what you have to do, first you have to convert these Roman numerals into Indo-Arabic numerals as just written here. 10, 5 that is 15 and V, 1, 1, I that is 8. Add the numbers. So how you have to add? 5 and 8. So 5 and 8 is 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. 3 here down and 1 carry over. So 1 plus 1 that is 2. So convert the sum into Roman numerals. So 23 that is 10, 10, 20 plus 3, 23, and then we have to convert it into Roman numerals. Then subtraction is there. Convert the Roman numeral into Indo-Arabic numerals. 13. So here 13 and 27. So first we have to convert it into Indo-Arabic numerals and then we have to subtract as usual we do. So 27 minus 13 that is 14. After getting the difference, after getting the answer, then again you have to convert it into Roman numerals. Okay. So here add the following. 10 plus 20 plus 5 that is 25. X plus XX here that is 25, which you have to write like this 25. Then X plus X plus XX that is 30. How you are going to write 33x. Then 13 plus 6. Okay. Like this you have to add and subtract. So let's see the do and documents. Form two groups, group A and B. First group will write Roman numerals from 1 to 15 on a paper. And the other group will write their corresponding Indo-Arabic numerals on another paper. Cut and paste them on card. Place all the cards on the table. A student from group A will pick a card from the set of Roman numerals. Then a student from group B will pick a card from Indo-Arabic numeral set. Once all the students have picked the card, student from A group will go around and find the student in group B who has the corresponding card. They will stand to together. Write the number on your card and corresponding number on your partner's card. Okay, so you have to make the cards. You have to write the numbers 1 to 15 in Indo-Arabic and also in Roman numerals. So you have to make two groups. So write one number in Roman and the same number in the Indo-Arabic numerals. Now remove your observation book, page number 40. So add the following Roman numerals. So how you are going to add? First of all, you have to convert it into Roman numerals. So this is 10, that is 11, and V is 5. So 21 plus 5. That is equal to 26. So this 26 you have to again convert it into Roman numerals. So XX 20, 5 is 25 and I that is 26. So like this you have to convert and add. So this is your homework. Question number 4. Like this you have to add. Now see question number 5. Subtract the following Roman numeral. Same as we have done. XXX that is equal to 30. And III that is equal to 3. So 30 minus 3. That is 27. So this 27 you have to write in Roman numerals. XX 20, 5 25 and then II that is 27. Like this you have to subtract. Then question number 6. Write the following number as Roman numerals and then perform the specified operation. So first of all you have to see the number. First number is 8. So convert this into Roman numeral. 5, 6, 7, 8. And this is 12. So 10 and 2. That is 12. So 8 plus 12. How much? That is 20. So how you are going to write 20? X and X is 20. So like this way you have to solve this question number 6. Okay. Now see the application. Now this between this two pages 42, 43 and 44 I am going to send the pics. To apply the knowledge of Roman numerals in daily life, look for Roman numerals in the school. You may also look for Roman numerals in newspapers and magazines, etc. at home. Convert them into Indo-Arabic numerals. Write them in the table given below. Okay. So, school, जो Roman number आप देखते हो, वो और उसका any Roman number you can write and the same for Indo-Arabic number. Same at home or from the newspaper or from the magazine. From which source you are getting, write here. Write the Roman numbers and write the Indo-Arabic numbers means are normal numbers. Make a list of symbols which are used to write the Roman numerals. Symbols already known. जो आपको symbols already पता थे और जो अभी आपके लिए new है. Okay. Did you find any symbol for zero in Roman numerals? आपको zero का कोई Roman number मिला? No. I learned dash while doing this application. I learned. आपने क्या learn किया? Roman numbers. I would like to thank. जिसने आपको ये application में help किया उसका name लिखो. I completed this application in 10 days. In how many dash days? In how many days you have done? So write that. Okay. Now turn the page to develop higher order thinking skill. Create a model for Roman numerals using matchsticks. You can use like this matchstick and you have to paste here, make a model. You may create a similar model for Roman numeral using different material and present it to your friend and ask him or to decode the numbers. You draw the picture of the model in the space given below. You can paste the same or you can make the different. Simple is there. 10, 1 that is 11 plus 1 is equal to 12. Aap matchstick bhi laga sakte ho ya fir koi bhi another material bhi uske liye use kar sakte ho. Okay. So hope you have understood and we have done with this chapter. Complete your homework correctly. Keep your book neat and clean. Thank you.